What up, what up, what up, y'all? PILLBOX just about to hit up this Resident Evil 7 Part 4. So without further ado, let's do this bad boy.
I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Thank you. Bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know. I know. You're right. And I always wanted to tell you. But I just... I can only remember a little and the rest is just gone.
Daddy, right? You mind if I borrow Bobby for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it. Fuck! Jesus, fuck!
go. Alright, y'all, we'll make this the end of part 4. I'll see you, hit you up on the next one. Just trying to make them at least 20 to 25 minutes long, not too long. Get through these bad boys quick. I got a bunch of other games I need to get to, so hit you up on the next one. Alright, y'all. Peace.